Greetings, Pisces. Welcome to your horoscope. Now, since Scorpio rules your ninth house, the ninth house is about higher knowledge. It's like getting a master's degree or a PhD on a more mundane level. It's also about foreign travel. If you live in a big country like Russia, China, United States, I mean, just going to a city 500 miles away is a ninth house experience. You know, so long travel. And this is a good time for travel for you. Jupiter being in your fifth house, it opens up your heart, where you're able to be more loving, even to people you never thought you could be before. This will certainly transform your social life. And I mean, you might, you know, be careful about drinking too much, because you're in a social situation. You might, heavy flirting might lead to heavy petting and heavy making love, and, you know, and then you're forgetting who you are, and that, oh my gosh, I forgot I was engaged last night, or I forgot I was married, or, you know, or something. Yeah, I don't know. People forget a lot of things, you know, when they're hungry. I forgot I'm getting dinner tonight when this good meal just came over my way, you know. So be honest with yourself about your own illusions. Life is lucky, and you can do a lot to help others right now. You can learn more than you ever have. Mercury's going direct. You're going to get smarter. You're going to understand other languages, perhaps. Just be open to your truth and spread the love whenever you get a chance. I'll be with you next week when we do this again on the Planetary Persuader.